Once you receive an order, you need to process and send it to Sellvia Warehouse. You can find orders for Sellvia products in the same section as any other order. Click WooCommerce, then the Orders tab. Click the order to see its details. You will see the orange order from Sellvia button in the Actions section. Click it to proceed. In the tab that opens, Sellvia products will be marked with a green product found status. If a product has a red product not found status, you can find it manually in the Sellvia catalog. Click Find Product Manually. Search by the title of the product you are looking for, and select it from the list of products that appears. If you want to add a gift to your order, click Edit. Then add another product. Type in the title of the product. And click Add. Then close the tab. The product will appear in the order. Once you check the order details, click Place Order. You will be redirected to your Sellvia account. Click Checkout to complete the order. At the checkout page, you can check the order details, select a suitable payment option, and complete the purchase. If you have several orders to place, you can pay for them in bulk. Place orders without clicking checkout. When you place the last order, click the Orders tab on the left, select all the orders you plan to complete, and click checkout. If you tried to check out but have not completed the payment for some reason, and now when you click the order, you do not see an active checkout option. To complete this order, click the card icon next to order number. That will open the checkout page and you will be able to complete the payment. When you click checkout for a new order or orders, the system creates a payment invoice that you can find in the Payments tab. You can also complete the pending order by clicking the card icon in Payments. Once the order is paid, in the Orders tab you can see the status of your order and the tracking ID when the order is sent. If you need more information about Sellvia, please visit the Knowledge Base section on our site.